PM18 has a performance level and a drivability that fits it right in between the USF 17 and the Indy Lights car. We've added horsepower to this car to make it more like the Indy Lights car.
This car has a ton of mechanical grip, 6-speed paddle shifters. The cool part is it revs all the way to 9 grand. It's going to be a great platform for the Mazda road to Indy.